Tell me about this.
It was a routine procedure. He should have been in and out of that hospital within 24 hours. There isn't anything that should have gone wrong.
It was going to be the biggest case of her career.
You'll never guess who wants to retain me for the case. Ellen Robertson. It's a wrongful death suit. Her fiancé.
I hope you said no.
It could be 3 to 5 million, Ken. How much did you know about Arthur's work?
He was an honest man. He worked hard. He was my life.
Was there any suspicion of foul play in the death of Ellen's husband?
No.
But the more she learns...
You know, there was a nurse in the operating room, Bonnie Canuso. She's disappeared. Hospital can't find her.
The closer she gets to the truth...
What are you doing here?
I've hired your wife to win me a lot of money, Ken.
There's a rumor going around that Ken and Ellen had an affair.
What a pleasant surprise.
Bonnie Canuso is dead.
What does this mean for the case?
It means you have to find yourself another lawyer.
Why?
Because I don't want to see you get one single red cent.
With what I have and what he can find in the hospital files, to hell with fraud, we're getting her for murder.
I'm warning you, don't quit me.
From World International Network and Green Epstein Bacino Productions comes...
You never should have told Beth about us.
Stephanie Zimbalist of Remington Steel and Borderline Normal. Markus Flanagan of Born on the 4th of July and Melrose Place. And Gabrielle Carteris of Beverly Hills 90210 and To Face Her Past.
Just tell me where she is.
Go to hell.
Malpractice.